I'm making a change today. The liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kinda like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a role that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. I can't just be with you, I'm only you. Yeah, I got one virtue, got one in that day, the only two. Man, how many times have I shown and proved? Man, how many nights I've been woke, swerving the potholes, not trying to fuck up the wheels on the road, okay? Funny how life goes. He thought he was sick, now we wiping his nose, okay? Soon as you give him your soul, you blow up and they say you're selling your soul, okay? They want my life exposed, they want to know about the highs and lows.
Okay, okay. Listen. Waka, venga, waka, dada. Yeah. Trust me, nobody can take your place. You're a gift straight from God that's created to.
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, my name is Yimra. You're ready to keep up with the vibes. I'm in a hurry because we're actually about to board. Someone's coming. Okay, I don't really know. But it's another Sistercation. You guys already know the vibes. It's about to be lit. Enjoy.
Said you to me, I'm just hoping that you'll be history. Boy, I'm trying to meet mama on Sunday, the nigga like her on Monday. Never need no one else day, 'cause I'll be switching the positions for you.
Before we even get anywhere, the lighting in here is horrid. Okay, does this light work? How is it supposed to craft?
Has this go back?
Anyways, guys, we are at... Okay, you know what? I'm sorry, I actually cannot deal with this lighting, so I'm gonna look for a better place for me to do this, because no. It's not. It cannot be. My one. This is literally the best lighting I could find. I know it's not the best, but like, this is just for a layover. So, okay. We are currently in Ethiopia, Addis Ababa. International. That's where we are right now. We have a 13-hour layover here, and then tomorrow we'll head out to Zanzibar. We're currently staying at Mosaic. Sorry, I really don't know how to pronounce it. It's a complimentary thing when you're traveling in Java. 8 hour plus layover. If I'd rate it, I don't even, you know what, I'm not even gonna do a room tour of this. Mazino, it's not terrible. Okay, it's just for us to sleep. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Road to 1k, darling. You know the vibes already. I forgot to add, there is a man. I'm not even gonna speak in English because he could be hearing me. Pane murume ari panze ari in the next room. Akapfeka gemenzi. Tachasvika abuda murume akanga ari pafoni. Ameno tanga achitaura nemunhu etanga tanga achinyebedzera, guys. But then anga aramba ari pafoni akatitarisa, right? Because then my sister's in the opposite room. She's in a single room. Anga ari kuside kwedu, isu kuside kune room yedu, right? Vaenda onto the other side. Vanyatsotitarisa. Apa nini achida kugadzira content yangu. Mwari wangu. May I also add, this room does not have soap, it doesn't have lotion, it doesn't have anything. I'm laughing, God, but it's actually not funny. So guys, I just realized that this... Okay, guys, please, 2 seconds. Right, guys, I just realized that this is showing. Don't mind that, it's an actual top. I need to remove this to do my makeup. Just to show you guys, like, it's an actual... Someone commented on my last video that Yemu's always fixing her face. Low-key, I am. The flight is about 4 hours. And yeah, that's basically what we're waiting for. I just wanted to update you guys so that you guys would know what was happening. We're taking pictures as always. Jessy, do you want to say hi to my vlog?
I don't want to, just come.
What's it on that beat? Oh. I ain't need nothing, 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 nothing. Take the car here to the state. Then you seen a nigga thought, thought, throwing that ass for days. Booty going up, down. I ain't got no problem.
Okay, so we're staying at the Melia Hotel. And here you have like a little dining space, dining little area. That's where we get our drinks. And then here you have a little lounging. You know the vibes already. And then outside, you have a whole balcony, guys. With a partial sea view. It's not even partial, guys. Look. I'm screaming. Look at that. Can you see the water? Can you see the water? Also, can you see how the colors are complementing each other? There's the browns, the beiges, the greens, the touches of orange. It's just giving what it's supposed to give. The big bedroom, the where the girls' bedroom.
Yeah, I'm sleeping in it.
We have a little thing. I don't know what it's called. A little fridge. Water station, coffee station, I don't know what that is, right? And then the big bedroom. I cannot wait to jump on it. And then there's another balcony out here. Come. And then the bathroom. I think it's my favorite. TBH, it's actually my favorite. Downs, okay. For the rich auntie vibes. Okay, right. That doesn't matter. Hello, the tub. Guys, you know those pictures, right? Where like you face the sides. I mean the back, and then like, yeah, you're gonna see the whole shebang. And there's it's a luxury toilet. And there's a shower. And then there's an outdoor shower. Where's the head? Oh, it's here. So thank you guys so much for tuning in for my room tour. The next time I see you guys, I'm probably going to be all dressed up or be doing my makeup or something. Thank you so much to Jessy for holding the camera. She's always the one who's making noise in my videos. So this is how she pays me back. Yeah.
Spending all of my money, trying to see what's up now. I can do this all day like it ain't nothing. Black car, party in the backyard. Shawty got the black bra showing.
Hi guys, so I'm all done now. Actually, where's the tripod stand? Ciao. I'm a content creator and I have a tripod stand, okay? So just hold on for like 2 seconds. Right now, just putting my sister's lashes on and then we'll be off. Jesus. Can you guys see anything different about me? Oh guys, I have a nose ring on. No, don't. So after this, we're just gonna go downstairs for dinner. Guys, it's so humid here, it's crazy. Like the air is wet, do you understand? Sorry, what waste? I hope you guys are enjoying the video. One's not move this. I don't know if I really put gloss on the last thing. So yeah, I'm basically just wearing shorts. And yeah, guys, tell me if you're feeling this or not. I think I'm low-key feeling it.
She a bad bitch and she already know it. Yes, she know it. Yes, she know it. Yeah, she know it. Yes, she know it. She a bad bitch and she already know it. Yes, she know it. Yes, she know it. Yeah, she know it. Yes, she know it. She gon' make me spend some money on it. Yes, she know it. Whole bank account, I blow it. Go do a show to you. Bring some more in. Pockets bigger than a Samoan. I'm in the stage every time. Shout it, go in. Shout it, go in. Shout it, go in. Booty hit the floor in. Slow motion. I'm so gone on Patron. I don't know how I'm getting home later on. Like, I ain't need nothing. Ain't nothing. Take the car here to the stage. And you seen a nigga thought. Nigga thought. Throwing that ass for days. Booty going up, down. I ain't got no problem spending all of my.
Yeah, I don't know if you guys can see me, but we're done with dinner now. I'm walking fast because my sisters are leaving me behind. They're right there. I don't know if you guys can see. I was live just now and I feel like I was saying some really, really bad things, but you know what? Nobody cares. We're going to a bar. Guys, am I not too young for that bar? No one cares. Again.
Money. Trying to see what's up. Yeah.
I can do this all day like it ain't nothing. Shout it thick, thicker than a snicker. Every time she do it, it's for me and my niggas.
Please don't walk behind me naked. Good morning, guys. Top of the morning. It is currently, I think, like, yo, guys, my face. Yeah, it's doing too much. Anyways, it is currently, can you guys even see me? My upper body is short. But anyways, it's currently like 6:45. I woke up at, I was supposed to wake up at 6, but then I woke up at like 6:30. No, at like 6:15, right? Today we have quite a busy day actually. Right now I just need to go and do my makeup. You guys, I just finished showering. I don't know why my face is still, yeah. I need to go do my makeup, and then after that we need to go down for breakfast at 8, and then after that we're going to, after breakfast, where are we going? Yes, after breakfast we're gonna go to the pool, and then we're gonna go to the beach just to get some content, and then after that we're gonna go for a sunset cruise, baby. I'm so excited for that one. Today I'm literally gonna be wearing bikinis the whole day, like those are my outfits. So yeah, come along with me. I hope you guys enjoy. Guys, by the way, I remember in my last vlog, the travel one, Cape Town, someone was like, do you guys actually drink the coffee that you put? And to be fair, I take like 5 sips and then I put it down. Content purposes, to be fair. Who cares? How will they know? How will you know? Also, guys, please help me wish my sister a happy birthday. Happy birthday, Chi Chi!
Thank you, sweet.
You're welcome, join me. Guys, it's my sister's birthday. Head on to her Instagram at BellaShade3 and say happy birthday. Literally, yesterday at midnight, I was singing for her. And I was like, happy birthday, join me. We're really, really happy about that. So that's probably what I should have started with, eh? So right now I'm just gonna go do my makeup. I'm not gonna show you guys that because you guys have already seen me doing my makeup. Maybe I'll just put like some clips of me doing my makeup. We just finished getting ready. I'm wearing this pink one piece. I'm gonna insert an outfit check and just shorts underneath, just so that I'm covered up when we go. Right now we're about to go for breakfast, and then after that I'm gonna go take some pictures, create some content in that. Yeah. Never subscribe, please do like, comment, share and subscribe.
Just doing that to get even.
I'm now at the beach and I'm absolutely in love. Look at that, so nice. Okay, so basically, right, we're waiting for a COVID test people to come, but then they're not coming, so now I don't know what we're gonna do. We're just gonna chill here. I'll update you guys if anything else comes up, but then I highly doubt that something will come up. So bye. Wasn't painful, it was just more ticklish.
It's done, like it's so over this.
So cheers. Almost done with the COVID test. Cheers. And then after this we're gonna go for the
Saturday. This is
hey guys, so we are now at after check and dad, you know the vibes. We are now at Gold Zanzibar. We're making a payment for my sister's dinner tomorrow. Oh guys, it's gonna be so gorgeous, my gosh, I cannot wait to show you. It's gonna be so pretty. We're just making a payment. It's really really pretty here. I'll show you guys an overview, and then after that we're gonna head to our sunset cruise place. If you haven't subscribe.
It's your boy Shaman Noah, and they've requested me to destroy this beat, or at least bring it back to life after what Travis and Kendrick did to it. So, let's get it.
It's lit.
Check it. Peep. Flow is deadly. Like nails on carpets, walk with caution, someone help me. Been eating so many rappers, man, this can't be healthy. Been killing so many rappers, dog, put me in jail, please. I'm one of them bad toddlers at Walmart, what can you tell me? Yeah, this where the song began. Since a youngin', they was like, what's wrong with him? Shama the narcissist came to kill all you kids. Like a bad babysitter, I'm a tad crazy, only half crazy. It's a bad day to be a black man. In our past lives, we was all slaves. You a flat tire in a car race. You the wrong key to the right gate. You can find me where the mic stays. Like the finals when Mike played. I'm 22 years cold, that's an ice age. We ain't free, we just live in a nice cage. We in advance, we just live in a nice cave. Like, wait, let me get that, let me spit that. Rap for them kids with the wrist scratch. Came to school, no socks and a rip back. Teased every day, so it's pitch black. Can't get no job, so he flipped crack. He sold that white like your lips chapped. Can you blame him for them payments that he getting now that he slanging? Better than them minimum wages. Better than him sitting in basements. Better than him flipping them pages. Trying to find a way to escape his own life, cause he feel like he caged in. Don't cry, just a picture I'm painting. Sometimes rap's more than a basic. 16 about how you got 8 whips. Like you disobeyed your parents. Like you did it your way, you was careless. SpongeBob, did you finish those errands? SpongeBob, did you finish those errands? Yeah. Flow is deadly. Like nails on carpets, walk with caution. Someone help me. Been eating so many rappers, man, this can't be healthy. Been killing so many rappers, dog, put me in jail, please. I'm one of them bad toddlers at Walmart, what can you tell me? Yeah, give me facts, I'm a detailed person. My circle tight like a female virgin, searching for myself a female version. All y'all blind and we sew curtains, the truth is disturbing. Never kiss the lips of a serpent. Anything that looks too good to be true is probably bad, and I know that for certain. I'm so marvelous, to my city I'm a hero. Should've made that Marvel's list. I don't ever see no action, all you guys are talkative. And I don't encourage.
Guys, my sister lost her pants. How is that possible? And she doesn't know where they are. Did you find your pants?
They were expensive, you can't lose them.
I don't know.
Courage fighting, but I got a lot of hits.
Trips that you plan for the next whole week. Pants too long for a nigga so cheap. And your flex OD, your sex OD. You got it, girl, you got it. Hey. You got it, girl, you got it. Yeah. Pretty little thing, you got a bag and now you calling. You just took it off the line, no mileage. Waiting, hitting you the DM, looking violent. Talking while you come around and now they styling. Through the group of 17, no goddess. You be staying low, but you know what the price is. Ain't never got you, know it, being modest. Popping, shipping only cause you know you popping. Yeah. You got it, girl, you got it. Hey. You got it, girl, you got it.
Do they bite?
No, they're terrified.
You're terrified.
Okay, welcome up there. So listen, my friend. Give you some food so you can feed them while you are in.
Do they bite?
No,
so
they
do we wait
bite
for them to finish first?
No.
Like at all, they don't bite.
Mm. Yeah. No, if you have a seaweed here, baby.
Oh, okay.
So make sure you don't have a seaweed on your body.
Okay.
Put the work in. Stars and all, I love a mouse with me, a birthday. Baby girl, you got it, girl, you got it, girl. You got it, girl, you got it, girl. I don't wanna play no games, play no games. Fuck around, give you my last name.
Hi guys, so we literally, I feel like this is too bright, but we just came back from, okay, this lighting is not doing it for me, so hold on, this is better. No, I need the sun, I need the sun. Jessy, okay, I'm ghetto, I'm actually ghetto. I think this is slightly better. You know what? If it falls, I'm fucked. Jumbo, that's how they say hello here. We just came back from the turtles. Chichi, what's the turtle place called? I don't know what it's really called. And now we're just chilling. Guys, it was so... Like, have you ever experienced something that is so nice, but it's so scary at the same time? Like, do you get what I mean? That's what it was like. It was so calming. It was just nice, to be fair. We're gonna go down to the pool because we wanna go swim. I don't know if we're gonna go to the beach because the beach is literally like right there. I'll show you guys and also take some pictures of our outfits. You guys probably already saw them. I'm wearing this because it was cold inside. Here it's not cold, but then inside, because the what do you call the right, that thing was on. I just wanted to update you guys on what's going on. Tonight we have a dinner I'm so excited about.
You got it, girl, you got it.
You're the only one I'm trying to make love to. Picking and choosing. Hey, really love you. Running game. Using all your stupid exes, they gon' call again. Tell them that a real nigga's stepping in. Don't let them niggas try you. Test your patience. Tell them that it's over, ain't no debating.
Birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you.
All you need is me playing on your playlist. You ain't gotta be frustrated. I don't wanna play no games, play no games. Fuck around, give you my last name. You know you're tired of the same damn thing. That's okay, cause baby, you
got it, girl, you got it. Learn a lot from you, gotta come teach you. You a little hot girl, you a little sweet tea. Sweet like pearland, sweet like peach. I could tell you crazy, but she kinda intrigued me. Seen it on the gram, tryna see that shit in 3D, mommy. I know I get around cause I like to move freely.
can lock it down, I can tell by how you treat me. Seen how you did, homeboy, so please take it easy. Good to have me on your side, I ain't saying that you need me. Six got tall, but I ain't trying to get preachy. No, no. Seen how you did, homeboy, please take it easier on me. Cause I don't wanna play no games, play no games. I don't wanna play no games, play no games.